Permission to carry on with the boys.
Carry on.
Last 1, 2, 5, stand fast! Commander, at the word of command, turn to your right and do not salute. Dismiss!
Judas Iscariot. Sgt Badmus. Sgt Badmus. Too bad for this voice.
At this point, he was downcasted and sad. Segun Badmus, the famous navigator, was getting discouraged. His friend Judas has been caught. His name is among the absentees for dodging the dismissal parade. Now, the provost has taken his bag. As he was getting discouraged, he remembered the words of his mentor, the ex-boy that inspired him to become a boy soldier.
Don't ever be discouraged. Keep your morale high. Be strong, smart, and brave. You see, nothing good comes easy. Many great men like General Buba Marwa, General Tunde Idiagun, Senator David Mack, Professor Akolisa Ufodike, the list goes on, has passed through this and survived. You will also make it. Don't be discouraged. Nothing good comes easy. All this training, discipline and teaching will make you strong and better equipped to face the challenges of life.
Segun smiled as those words rang in his head. He remembered that fateful day and how he decided to. You see, Segun Badmus was a GS1 student in a school in Lagos. On his way back from school, he and his friend Osas saw something. A huge building was on fire. He and his friend Osas went there.
Oga, she's back now.
Living in that neighborhood, alighted from a yellow taxi.
Ah, Willie. Willie.
Good day, officer. What's going on here?
Sean, sir.
Yeah, well done.
Okay, these hookers don't want to shift back. You are now us to our jobs.
Those baggers, what are you waiting for? My face is not beer.
Make them shift back now. I've been alone in here, boy. Wow.
Young soldier, you're welcome. We are handling it already. Well, a child is trapped inside the house. Seems the mother was busy cooking delicious amala with a foriro. Then all of a sudden, left and go and buy something. She left the child inside the house and locked the gate. You can imagine. So, we do not know the cause of the fire, but the house is on fire. Our plan is to break the gate and also break the door, as well as anything inside the house that will try to stop us. Because this is an emergency case. The fire service, they are on their way, but we gathered that they are trapped in the traffic. There is a lot of traffic, so we cannot wait. And if where did he go? Have you seen the soldier? Where did he go?
Like Amazing Spider-Man, in order to save this child, he climbed the 9-foot wall.
That concludes the video of the Making Exboys Part 2. Were you surprised at the outcome? Or do you think there should have been a different outcome? Leave a comment below on what you think and why. Don't forget to like and subscribe, so you will be the first to know when a new video comes out. Thanks for watching. And we will see you next time. Mwah.